Black Lapoli and her husband, Ryan Reynolds, apparently also cannot up with the issue of divorce. Most recently, Black Lapoli was just asked by her fan regarding the issue of divorce. The fan said that there were rumors that Lapoli and Reynolds were divorcing because they rarely post photos together on social media. Responding to fan question about the issue of her divorce, Lapoli answered jokingly that it was not true. Black Lapoli responded, "Haha, they wish." Apart from Black Lapoli, Ryan Reynolds, who came as a guest star to promote his new film Deadpool and Wolverine, has also spoken about divorce to Jimmy Fallon. Jimmy Fallon asked, "Will there be a fourth Deadpool film?" Ryan answered that he will be divorced by his wife and four children if he made the fourth Deadpool. But Ryan Reynolds' statement was just a joke. Reynolds even added, "A joke. If a divorce happens, then I will be completely bankrupt and I will star in Deadpool 4 because I need money." Ryan Reynolds and Black Lapoli marriage relationship is now even happier after the birth of their poor child. They have also announced the name of their poor child, Olin.